everybody. Thanks so much for being at the Beast tonight, Gore, and for one of the best shows they do all year. It's going to be so badass.
Hey!
I'm Shelley Coleman from Out of the Woods, and we're so honored to be a part of this. I have just a couple of quick things for the night. There is a amazing Fender Strat over here that you can bid on, and we're going to have somebody take that home with them tonight, so that is over there. Don't sleep if you are a player and you want a badass Strat. Thanks to Fender for donating that. Thanks to Hero Donuts for presenting this night. They're flipping burgers. You can go out and get burgers and donuts. Fuck yeah. Anyway, thank you so much. I'll have a great time. So excited.
I guess.
All right, everybody, how y'all feeling out there? There's a whole lot of you. I like that. How about the theme from the Last Waltz? Wasn't that beautiful? We got a really special evening in store for you. Just got to sort a few things here, and then we got gold and everything in the house, y'all. Want to kick everything off for you. And it's all for a special cause out of the woods, so y'all make sure you stop by and check in.
It's gonna be hot.
We're Jackie and Zach, if you haven't heard us as Gold and Everything before.
Our Blair's man. He's got the important part, you know? Gotta give it lit.
You'll see losers and winners, all kinds of people you might want to know.
Thanks, y'all.
Oh, how about that, y'all? Outstanding. Outstanding. That's a good way to kick it off. We now want to bring Michael Webb out here on the stage for you to play you some accordion. This is the 11th annual Last Waltz. I don't know how many people here have been around for all of them, starting at the 5 spot. Michael's been a part of a good many of them, that's for sure. But speaking of the 5 spot, we're going to bring out now the bluesiest cat in town. I would say it's the blues at its most. We got Patrick Sweeney right here, y'all, from the Tiger Beats.
Well, good evening to everybody. I said good evening to everybody. I'm so honored to be a part of this. And I'm... I was just going to say, I'm honored to be here tonight, this wonderful celebration we're doing for such a good cause, the Out of the Woods Foundation. Something very near and dear to us, so man, please check them out now. Without further ado. Thank you.
Patrick Sweeney, y'all. How about that? Golly, that's fun. Hey, can we dance? Let's dance again later, man. I like that. We now want to bring up to the stage one of Nashville's newest shining guitar players. We got Grace Bowers in the house, y'all.
Yes, indeed.
Let's hear it for the young lady. Come on now. Are you feeling good out there so far, Nashville? I'm feeling pretty good myself. Official kickoff to our holiday season, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Grace Bowers. And the magnificent Patrick Sweeney, how about that? Lord have mercy. Well, I know we're having fun now. We now want to bring up our next special guest, another great harmonica player in town. We got Laura Reed in the house, y'all. Let's bring Laura Reed in. We'd also like to welcome Lily May to the stage.
Hey, y'all.
We got to go down the line. We also have Austin Hope here, who's on your bandolin this evening, and my beautiful wife Dana B over here on the fifth. She's wearing my anniversary present. I'll let you guess which thing it is.
Thank y'all for being here tonight, by the way. Yes.
Up to the stage, we got Bobby Bear Jr. in the house, y'all. He's gonna give it to you good, I already know. We also want to bring up Serena Wages. We'll sing some vocals for you here.
Yes.
All right.
Serena Waitress. Well, we've got the Godfather in the house, y'all. The person who started this whole night that we're coming here to celebrate in Nashville at Five Spot. We want to bring up Alan Thompson of Lady Cash.
Thank you.
Johnson and Serena Wages. How about the horns back there, huh? We got Zach Taylor on that beautiful solo there. You got Will Holly on your trombone, writing the horn charts for these fellas, and Casey Brefko on the trumpet there. We got a smoking band. We're going to keep introducing them all. But right now, we want to bring out our good friend and yours, Miss Lily Hyatt, y'all. Lily Hyatt. Alicia Blue. been Junior Patterson laying down that salty Les Paul for you.
Too far from the Bay of Fundy, from out the looses and evils of time.
Alicia Blue, y'all. That was beautiful. All right, we want to bring a new friend of mine up to the stage. We got Drumming Bird in the house, y'all. And we also want to bring Lily Mae back up to the stage. And Serena Wages. Y'all having a good time out there? Hell yeah. I'm having a good time too. I'd do this next weekend. I don't know about y'all.
Good evening, y'all. It's an honor to be here.
Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen, drumming first. Now we want to get some fiddling up in here. Y'all want to hear some more fiddle? We got Joshua Headley in the house, y'all. Mr. Jukebox himself. We also want to bring Dana B back up on the fiddle. Oh, Lord have mercy. Let's have the band step down for a second. Please forgive me, y'all. We actually have, we have my new friend who I've been chatting with back, Tyler Ramsey in the house, y'all. How about a hand for Tyler Ramsey? And he's gonna give you a rendition of a little something. You might recognize it. We're gonna let the band take a break. Forgive me, brother.
I'm disrupting everything because I was like, I'm going to play by myself, I guess. I came over here from North Carolina. I live outside of Asheville. I live in Candler. And I was asked to do this, and I looked at all the cool people that were involved, and I feel like an outsider a lot of times when I come to Nashville, because these people, I mean, they're all back there like they've known each other for years, which they have. But then I found out what the cause was for Out of the Woods, and I listened to Shelly and her family's story, and I connected with it. I have a son who's now 2 years old who had a stroke when he was born, and the beauty of them taking up the charge and trying to like create a charity for this cause is incredible. And I was so happy. I was just more excited than meeting all these crazy good musicians. I was like, wanted to hear their story. So I'm really happy to be here, and thank you guys for supporting. My son's doing great, by the way.
So rude of me. We want to get the band back up now. Heck yeah, how about this band has been working hard for you, huh? Golly, they sound so good. We got John Jackson's band in the house still, so there's more to go this evening. We got the band. Yeah, we're gonna need them on this one. And we wanna get Joshua Headley up here.
Yeah.
We got Stevens Henderson on the keys. He's been holding it down right here for y'all. My man. Here we go, now we're getting it moving.
You ask about the river.
gentlemen, Joshua Headley. And we got fresh out of the Army Jazz Band, Sergeant Matt Twaddle over there on your piano, y'all. Lucky to have him. All right, we're gonna bring our next special guest up. We've got Jamie Wyatt in the house, y'all. Jamie Wyatt.
How you doing this evening? Beautiful night of music. Thanks for being here and supporting musicians and this beautiful cause. This song, The Night They Drove Old Dixie Down, I'm gonna dedicate it. Yeah, it's a classic. But I wanna dedicate it to everyone that has been affected by war. I hope it's a meditation on peace.
Served on damn
All right. Well, we're having a good old time. I think we got room for just a couple more songs, and we will get John Jackson up here and his all-star band. So there's a long way to go. Yeah. some more. Yeah. was bad enough. It's not pretty bad. Thanks, y'all. Thank you very much. You got to stick around for John Jackson and his band. We're just going to do a short stage turnaround. Y'all don't go nowhere. Get yourself a drink. You earned it, y'all. Take you a picture over here for the Out of the Woods Foundation.
John Bones, Dixon Hill.